Hi, I'm Pete Martinez, guitar instructor. I teach live lessons as well as online lessons. Today's topic that I'm going to talk to you about is a G minor chord. Now, first, before a G minor chord on the guitar neck. Okay, here's the G minor chord. Now remember, the notes were the root, the flat third, and the fifth. So that would be G, B flat, and D in this position, third position. And I'm going to play it, just a three note chord. There it is. And we can also find it up here in the middle of the neck. Here's my B flat, my D, my G, three notes again. There it is again. And then we can walk up the neck to the 10th position, and I can find it there as well. I have a D, a G, and a B flat. So there's a G minor chord. Remember, that's a triad, very small chord. Now you can also add other notes to that. You can keep going up the scale, make it a 7th chord, make it a 9th, make it 11th, make it a 13th. If you want to learn more about this, I cover this in my Basic Guitar Foundation online course. Again, I'm Pete Martinez, and we've just talked about a G minor chord on the guitar.